$1,000 each, but I know that it's $5,000, it's cutting my, into my fuel money, but we're gonna go out, we're gonna go out doing it right.
Dodge races back to Quartz Creek for this purchase. To save what's left of the sink, they have to connect the sluice boxes to the wash plant fast. But they'll have to do it without Dave Turing, a key part of the Hoffman crew. Dave is 2,000 miles south in Sandy, Oregon. Back in the auction, Dave got his family's reluctant approval to go gold mining, but his father Jim's not happy with Dave spending so much.